in the sequence of this teaching aids. Now let's demonstrate a teaching aid for centrifugal force. It is a common misconception that centrifugal force really acts on a body. Actually, it is a pseudo force. To apply the Newton's laws of motion for non-inertial frame of reference, we have to take a force called pseudo force, which is acting in the opposite direction or away from the center of the circle. We have already introduced the centripetal force. Centripetal force is towards the center, and the centrifugal force, which was a pseudo force, but we will consider it just for the sake of applying the Newton's laws of motion in non-inertial frame. So here, this small toy will help us to understand the centrifugal force. Now here, this is a piston is arranged here. When I move this piston, it rotates the vertical pillar, and this all these animals which are attached to this will move away from the center of the circle. See here, nobody is applying the force on the animals to move it in this direction, but I am applying certain force here which provides the circular motion for the pivot, and then this frame is rotated and all the animals are moving away from the center. So this is a nice and simple teaching aid to demonstrate the centrifugal force. It is a common misconception that centrifugal force and centripetal force are action and reaction. It is wrong.